By God, I have had this Congress. For 10 years, King George and his Parliament have gulled, cullied, and diddled these colonies, and still this Congress refuses to grant any of my proposals on independence, even so much as the courtesy of open debate. Good God, what in hell are they waiting for?
Sit down, John! Sit down, John! For God's sake, John! Sit down! Sit down, John! Sit down, John! For God's sake, John! Sit down!
Someone ought to open up a window!
Say vote yes, vote yes, vote for independence.
Somebody open up a window.
I say vote yes.
Sit down, John.
Vote for independence.
Somebody open up a window.
Consider yourselves fortunate that you have John Adams to abuse, for no sane man would tolerate it!
John, you're a bore. We've heard this before. Now for God's sake, John, sit down!
I say vote yes,
no.
Vote yes,
no.
Vote for independence sake.
Someone ought to